Near the U-shaped arc along the back wall of Rock House Cave is this interesting oval motif, which was created by first inscribing the shape into the surface of the rock and then painting around it. While these geometric shapes are common at rock art sites on Pettigean Mountain, we really don't have a good idea of what the artists were attempting to show.